Hello everybody, I'm Buddy Bison, and welcome back to episode 14 of the Digimon Cyber Sleuth LP. We are going to Akihabara, because that is where we have to go. They told us to talk to people and ask about the Mysteriences. The Samuel is just Mimi Chan. Situation. Charisma, where your friends talk class 2. Scary. So with such high stats, I'm only supposed to respond. Unstable nerd. Can't talk to you. Well, I can't talk to you. But you don't have anything. A kitty maid. You come home with us. I promise a furry person service to you. No, I don't know. Forgive me. Simple. Welcome. Okay, so you have the recoveries. Alright, have 5, 7, 4, 5, 5, 0. By 5 of you, because I have money. That's what grinding does, which I haven't done between last episode and this one. Oh, it's a Sega store. I'm not sure how, like, a real to, life this is. No. Okay. No, why is this investigation? You a cop? Oh, you're a sleuth. I think I have some info. Will not go for free. Nah, that's my money. Certainly not asking for money or anything. In truth, I am in love. Pure love. It's love at first sight for both of us. Here's her deal, right? She shared, maybe it's her first time being in love. She's so pure, like a picture come to life. Try talking to her, but the words won't come out, so that's where you come in. I want you to go ask her something. Like for her contact info, her name, address, and her Digiline ID. Do that one thing for me, because we're like friends and stuff, right? Best friends even. No, we're not. Really good info, really super good info. Let's see, we should hit her up for her contact info. What she look like? She wears glasses, has long hair, she's very prim and proper. Oh, and she loves me. Lost track, go. Doesn't she might still be here. Oh, she works as a florist. Ask her, they'll know, so I guess I'll see you around. God damn it. This guy's fucking delusional. And I have to deal with that. Digiline. Okay, so I don't see any new ones. Okay, so I'm gonna guess that they were just replies to my replies, so they don't show up at the bottom. Okay, hello. Floor staff, do you work? No. Say one to ask, which is better that way. That way? No. Okay. Welcome home, Florida staff. Of course I'm not a Florida staff, I'm a doofus maid. See, the thing about these quests is it's usually like one of the last people you would get to that are the key. Because like the dude that I had to talk to was over there. But I had to go all the way around to get to him. Oh, look at that. Trying to see if I recognize any of the games, but I don't seem to. I'll see you today. Let's take it easy. More fun. Okay. Whatever. Don't care. Well, you're still present. Please leave.
Hi.
Yes, Floris. What are you talking about?
Hi.
Why am I looking at that person? That's because that weird guy's stalking me. I'm hiding jail so that he goes away. I'd hate for him to follow me home. By the way, who are you? You wouldn't happen to be. Detective, the guy hired you to ask after me. He's down for me. I'm totally turned off by weird guys, and there's no way I'd turn the affections of a weirdo like him. Okay. Please, you have to do this for me. I'm glad you came along. If this kept up, I might have done something drastic. Stalker, unforgivable, die, stalker, die, stalker. Directed by Tarkovsky. I'm just gonna go with the first one. So I'm wondering if one of these people is the person that's making the other Akihabarans disappear. I'm not sure, but I don't know. Hello, douchebag. Hips. What was that pure love nonsense? Zonk. Alright, Buster. Time to spill it. Skyna, okay, and he's in. Okay, I was saying Foreman Eden, okay. And this guy knows somebody, okay, who just spear knocked your bar, okay. There are people like I know somebody who knows somebody else who knows somebody, okay? And they're all disappearing, okay? Maybe okay? Yeah, that form is related to the disappearances. It's my opinion, but I want to share it, okay? Where is this Eden form? It's right here, the Comic Mania form. Or the Kamimani form, for sure. Thank you! You're welcome! Looks like someone flipped a switch or something. Works when you lose it sometimes. Falling for a girl. How trite. I'll go with that. Because it doesn't matter. Anyway, I got the info. I'm off to Ian's Kamimani form. While I'm on my way, I think I'll skip reporting into Coco. You'll skip reporting in. Okay. Another Digiline. Okay, don't go. I'll tell you what happens. We're doing okay over here. Just shut up, bitch. Okay. I wonder if. Yeah, there's probably not a. I was thinking maybe there would be a place where I could hack in, but there really doesn't seem to be any places to get to, like, the main web. Okay, yeah, didn't have to report it. To get into, like, this main web without going back to this TV. Okay, so this one's just there. So I guess when it's just in Eden, it doesn't really change its appearance. It's the Comic Mania form, the Comic Mania form. Get some info on the missing individuals. Okay. Hello. The manga is a maze bell, so my trust missing people beats me. Okay. Missing players, maybe they just went underground for the deadlines. Budding manga authoress. I understand I really can. Anyway, what was your thing? Manga lover, student, male student. Hello, kid. Forum admin. It's a bit of an overstatement, they probably just got bored and stopped logging in. I mean, the place run by an old guy like me. They must have just gotten bored. You know, so boring and awful, stuck with a geezer like me then. Oh, you're not. You have no confidence whatsoever. You look the most unique, so I'm saving you. Boys manga loving woman. That, okay. Disappearance aside, I don't know anything is true. Since I'm regulars in a while, hold up at home writing maybe, or they just graduated. This guy's just dancing. Isn't that the weird kid? Retrospective men, disappearance in Akibara, no. I don't know what you think about continuing the series that were complete. It's dumb, right? I mean, the thing was finished, no one asked for anything more, so why do it? I can't believe people condone such an outrage. Chain of call a creator like that is no true fan. And then, obviously, most unique person. Huh, you're just heck of looking at the Cuban appearances. Country girl. Maybe you should be talking quite so loud about this. I reckon I have a hunch who the culprit is. Huh? Hush now, I told you, it's not so loud. Not for sure if the criminal heard us. Right? It's like I know what the criminal is thinking. At the very least, there was someone who'd been hitting up this form. And so it was too much to get to talk here. Can we talk in the real world? Come to the used bookstore in Nakano. Okay, then I'll be waiting for y'all. She left. I'll get to the used bookstore when I'm finished. Yeah, we got enough information by the time I head to the bookstore. Hello.
Hmm? Yo.
What are you doing here? Oh, Ami, what the heck are you doing here? I'm investigating a case. That's the investigation. What's the case? It's one of those confidential things. We're buds. Come on, spilled beans. I am so weak to pressure. Cuban appearances, yeah, I heard some folks from this one forum went missing, but you're probably not here for that. One of the members is the perpetrator. That sounds cool, I'll give you a hand, I'm free right now. Let's go to Nakano, we'll meet with our apartment there, right? Is there something I need to do here? Not particularly, it's not like that, I just happen to be passing by myself. Is there like something on your mind? Communist manufacturer. Nerd. I'll go ahead, don't keep me waiting. I I like how they took the time to just be like, we're gonna keep her there with ellipses just so she can tilt her head. Okay. So I need to get to that bookstore, which I don't quite remember where it is. I'm guessing it's up. Till I see bookstore on the... Yeah, there it is. Gotta go this way. Yeah, there it is. See, the annoying thing about this map is, like, it gives you a clear idea, but the camera angles are all tilted, so it's sort of, like, on its side. Hello. Hey, Detective Order. Hey, how long are you on the way? I mean, gray hair's waiting on you. It took me less time to get here than it probably should have you. What? Hey, you ain't gonna make no complaint. Could be are you that kind of feller in one ear and out the other. Anyways, just be careful next time. Go back on what we're talking about. I don't reckon that the criminal is a Kung Run memory. The forum's a place for manga fans. Yeah, there's some manga artists there too. A while ago, someone uploaded an original manga to the forum. It was really good, well, with the draws and the frame breaks and all. The story of the character seems quite familiar. I weren't no exact copy or nothing, but there was a right strong feeling of deja vu. There this age left a bunch of trash comments on this comic. I'm guessing you know what's coming next. They were the first to disappear. But non-members can comment on the site as well, so people who aren't connected to the forum have gone missing as well. I'm betting it's the folks who left crummy comments who are the ones who went missing. Only official forum members can upload manga to the site though. So the way I figure it, the culprit's gotta be, well, I ain't got no proof or nothing. Manga in the comments have long since been deleted. No way to hide out how to perpetrate now, but even still, I've been a big help, right? To be honest, I don't want no trouble. I don't know, but the forum is vibe changed since the members started disappearing. It's strange, I know. I mean, it's cyberspace, but still, I seriously get the shivers sometimes. It's like someone's staring at me. You know, that feeling, it was awful, nobody would want to talk about it. Yeesh, I got goosebumps just talking about it, and I've been eating for a while. I want to talk good luck, break a leg. Break my leg, why would I do that? What are you talking about, Adam? All of these are in disbelief that she used a common phrase. I'm already in the hospital. Break my leg, why would I do that? That you're listening, all serious, and that you're trying to be the funny one? Jeez, what's your deal? This serious talking, you're going all funny on me. This is hog wild. Guessing this must be a Tokyo thing. So the day's all been deleted. I suppose nobody might think that. Alright, this is me. By which me, I mean, can I use your agency's PC? Alright, head off for the detective agency. And I follow. Oh, no? Okay. Oh, well, that's what's up. I'll leave it to you. Okay. Oh, yeah. Forgot that. That's how things worked. Go the wrong way on an escalator and no one likes you. Which is very true. Be respectful, kids. I like how she just believed him. She's like, I wasn't even here to tell him, like, yeah, this dude is totally legit. She was just like, yeah, here you go. I guess the site log now can check down the data that was deleted. And users think they deleted data as looks as on the survey and each one of the stories protecting the data that was encrypted, but it's ordinary service and there should be a snap for me. Really? Nothing really. And you wanna look for the data pressure if you store the comments should we find what we're looking for. What is this data? That's what we're looking for that was put together by a very unique program. It's the Digimon program, I've never been able to properly analyze one. I see the structure is certainly similar, but if so, it must be significantly altered. It's affected by something that can't be expressed with zeros and ones, and maybe that's what the reason is. It's also the eater was involved. It's pretty cool if I keep her across them like this, maybe I could be a cyber sleep too. Hanging around here won't help us check it out. I'm surprised enough the way data was sent on to Kowloon after it was deleted. This way we can check it directly and just snatch your program like an eater. We can just use our Digimon to fight it off. If you check it on us, how does it make Galactic Park in Kowloon? Okay. Well, you got one talented partner there. If he's your assistant, that makes him my assistant's assistant. Well, then my assistant yields to your assistant's zeal. There's an old saying, with skill comes luck. When you really look at the fact that you form this connection shows your own luck along with your skill. Respect that, or sure to regret it. Got me an Arata, a Galactic Parking Gallon. Okay. God damn it. Having so many people in the farm means I get these all the time. Lily's has been acting weird for some reason. Yeah, it seemed like someone was up before. Yeah, she's the odd one, Mr. Grinch. That was talking all weird, and I think the park is, like, just right up there with all the weird animal things. God, I would hate to be, like, this is the, this is, like, an exact representation of, how shitty it would be to, check the detective mate here no more. I was hoping I'm gonna come with me to the cops. I don't want no trouble, but I can't leave it like this. I'm the sweetest girl in all of Japan. Is the detective still around here, I wonder? Florist girl. Suspicious doll. Oh, it's you. Heck, it's been an awful long time. No contact on how y'all were. We were so... You mightn't have... Country girl's friend. Hey, what's the matter? You're freaking me out. What, good are you better now? Sure, I guess. Shall we get going then? Yep, that's totally the florist girl. And that's why she was so weird when we first talked to her. Even more so than it would be by a stalker victim. Okay, you ready? Dare me just be on. Oh, really? It's on level 1? That should be a nasty program. Be careful when you check it out. Let's see, you're really in this stuff. That weird look in your face is weirding me out. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I just not get sometimes. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. To the window. Okay. Let's see. Man, I can't even greatly reduce counters. I'll just reduce them normally. And I believe I still have a Digimon of every type. Yeah. I wonder what I need to be able to just get rid of encounters. Okay. So, I need Mega Digimon, which I don't have now. See, that's the tough thing. In my brain, all the Digimon, like, classifications, like the levels, they all sound very final to me. Like... Why is champion and ultimate less than mega? Yeah. See, I don't want to use my... I mean, I guess I could use auto battle because they don't really have much SP anyway. So what's to lose? There it is. I've got lock data. Oh yeah, net. But yeah, what I was talking about before, having like three massive Digimon. It's like the Pokemon Soul Silver and whatnot. Like you see a bunch of comics where where you just have like a Lugia falling behind you or some massive Pokemon, and then like a Bug Trainer calls out, and they're like, "Hey, I want a battle," and you're just like, "Really? Do you not see this legendary Pokemon behind me?" Strange on the other end of that, like, it's coming. It's time to fight! Ooh, where are you? Bookmon? Wisemon. Okay. Yeah, this is probably about the best team I'm gonna get. Unfortunately, Rapidmon has no SP, so I'm... Is there anything better? I'm just gonna use this on him. Let's see how much damage it does. Oh, okay. That should be fine. I forgot that I'm insanely overpowered right now. Honestly, this should kill him. That was trivial. Yeah, gave me more money than anything. Googie. Don't. That's a very Japanese thing where they just repeat one thing over and over and over again, and it's just supposed to insinuate like insane craziness. Hey, don't let him get away. Hacking. We got a mouse breakdown close. Tell you have to leave it to me if I don't make a hawk. This kid's room tours occupied by an internet cafe and a hibachi in a building down some sketchy alley. It's been out of this for some time now. I know the place. There's a used bookstore downstairs from me. Okay. Bingo with a 777 jackpot. Listen with colors behind the business case are making their hideout. Okay. Call the police. You want back from that detective chick doing the cop display. And I know that you can't just ask for trouble. At least wait until we figure things out. You should hurry over there if he gets away again. We're screwed. Promise you won't call him in. I am that old guy, Matayoshi or whatever. I'll be waiting in Akihabara's. Hurry up. Wait. And you wait for me too. We're solving this one together. Okay. Up to Akihabara. See, I kind of wish. I just got a digiline from whoever. Friends. Yeah. Feeling good and eating well. How about you, Mom? See, this is one of those times where I wish they took me. Because I don't feel like walking through this low-level dungeon. And, I'm gonna pop in here and recover. Yeah, let's recover. Cool. Because I don't have to use items to get SP back. I might as well do it for everyone. Okay. Logging out. Hello. Goodbye. Have a nice day. Running. Map. Akihabara. Cool. Digiline. Just wondering, do you have any siblings? I don't have any siblings, just me and my mom. Right now I live alone now. Okay, and I'm gonna save, because I haven't saved in a bit. That was an odd amount of time to just stay stuck on a screen. Okay, so we've put over 12 hours into this. Of course, I think an hour or two, hour and a half or two. Okay, cool. I call for you, cop. If I did, I wouldn't help you anyway. Our partnership is through. Hey, I was wondering what was for us there. What is this? It's probably that half digital world shit. And this is probably where people have been disappearing to. It's... yeah. Seriously, same phenomenon. Should you go underground? There's an eater here. Most likely. Yeah, I guess so. Come on, let's keep moving. You mean from one thing to the next? That's true. So, we're learning around with you. Okay. This is the dungeon. Ooh. Exclamation point? Oh, that just means there's a blockage there. Okay. Yeah, and that's what this is meant to tell you, that the exclamation points are just blockages. And then, of course, there's this point, the access point. We haven't encountered any Digimon yet. Oh, hello there. Hello there, country girl. Look over there.
Mari?
Not so he knows her, because he's a regular on the form.
Snap
out of it.
She's
just getting caught in this accident. Do this. Keep calm. No. I saw that anything. You have to take care of this eater and this phenomenon. I'm gonna go back home. Okay. Let's do some investigation. There might be other people copying all this. Let's have a look around. Okay. I feel that if I continue on, this will take a little bit. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to end this episode here, and we'll pick up next time. So I hope you hope that. I hope you all have a very nice day.